And they're off. Molly Love coming for the lead on the inside. There goes Effie's Dancer and Heather Fella. Those three into that first turn, and Molly Love. Molly Love now to take command, but Heather Fella moves Heather on the outside in second. That's Effie's Dancer right there in third, followed by Touch and Tell in fourth. Lomot Miss Prippy, Triple Squeeze, My Imagination, BJ's Pride, and Amarose 2. Your new leader is Heather Fella by three lengths. Molly Love in second, a length and a quarter. Effie's Dancer in third, and Touch and Tell. They're by the quarter, 29 and 2, and Heather Fella has the lead in the rear by two lengths. Molly Love in second, a length and a quarter. Effie's Dancer is right there in third. It's Touch and Tell in fourth, followed by Lomot Miss Preppy in fifth. Here comes Triple Squeeze, followed now by My Imagination. They're heading now for the half-mile marker, and Heather Fella has the lead by two lengths. Molly Love is getting the trip in second. Effie's Dancer in third, and to the outside, here comes Lomot Miss Preppy. They're off a half a minute and one. Into the clubhouse turn, and Heather Fella maintains the lead a length and a quarter. It's Molly Love right there in second. Here comes Lomot Miss Preppy, edging to the outside in third. It's Effie's Dancer in fourth. My Imagination and Touch and Tell, they curve into the back stretch, and Heather Fella has the lead a length and a half. It's Lomot Miss Preppy edging to the outside in second. It's Molly Love saving ground in third, followed by Effie's Dancer and My Imagination. They're driving by the three-quarter mile mark. Heather Fella has the lead. Lomot Miss Preppy moves Hunter on the outside in second. Now they're heads apart for the lead, followed by Molly Love. Here comes Amarose 2 on the far outside. Here they come turning for home. Heather Fella cuts the corner. Here comes Lomot Miss Preppy. Amarose 2. Molly Love has nowhere to go. Between horses, Lomot Miss Preppy. Here comes Amarose 2. Here comes Molly Love at the